Not all cataract surgery is the same. You have options. And the type of cataract surgery you choose can affect how you see afterwards. Robotic laser cataract surgery gives you the opportunity to restore your vision to its full potential and help reduce your dependence on glasses. This is because robotic laser cataract surgery combines your surgeon's skill and expertise with robotic intelligence and precision to guide an optimized treatment for cataract removal and astigmatism correction if needed in the same procedure. In this video, we will look at the differences between manual and robotic laser cataract surgery. This will help you better understand your options so you can talk with your surgeon about the right procedure for your visual needs. As you age, the lens in your eye can become cloudy, making it harder for you to see. This is called a cataract. The cloudy cataract is removed during cataract surgery and replaced with an artificial intraocular lens, or IOL. During manual cataract surgery, the surgeon uses a blade to enter the eye and create a circular opening in the bag that holds the lens, called the capsule. This step is critical because it can affect how the new artificial lens will be positioned in the eye. If the opening to the capsule is not created with high accuracy, the position of the lens could be off alignment, which may affect your vision after the procedure. The next step is cataract removal. During manual cataract surgery, a handheld instrument may be used first to break up the cataract into a few large pieces. Then ultrasonic energy is used to break it up into smaller pieces before it can be suctioned out. When less energy is used to remove the cataract, the quicker the vision will recover. Less energy also reduces the chances of complications. After the cataract is removed, an IOL is placed where your natural lens used to be. Opting for robotic laser cataract surgery provides more precision and accuracy during the critical steps of the procedure. Robotic laser cataract surgery starts with detailed imaging, providing your surgeon with a 3D view of your eye. Imaging is used to guide treatment and monitor the eye throughout the procedure. After imaging, the laser cuts the circular opening in the capsule with robotic precision. This level of precision is critical, as the capsule is very thin, only half as thick as a sheet of cellophane. Because the robotic laser allows for such accuracy when creating the opening, positioning of the new IOL can be optimized, which may lead to an improved visual outcome. The next step in robotic laser cataract surgery is to soften the cataract, so it is easier to remove. This is done with the robotic precision of a laser instead of handheld instruments. Robotic intelligence also recommends the optimal softening treatment based on how hard your cataract is, which reduces or even eliminates the need for ultrasonic energy to break up the lens. This may reduce the risk of certain complications and potentially speed up healing. Once the cataract is removed, the IOL is placed inside the capsule. If you have astigmatism, it can also be corrected at this point in the procedure. Astigmatism is a highly common condition that happens when the eye is shaped like a football instead of a basketball. It affects near and distance vision, causing blurriness or double vision. Astigmatism can be treated during robotic laser cataract surgery with enhanced precision, thanks to detailed imaging and robotic intelligence. Your surgeon may correct your astigmatism by using the laser to create small incisions on your eye. These can be made more precisely than manual incisions made using a blade. If you have a greater amount of astigmatism, your surgeon may correct it with a special IOL called a toric IOL. Because of how a toric IOL works, it must be accurately aligned in the eye in order to provide the best visual outcome. Robotic intelligence enables your surgeon to precisely align the toric IOL where it needs to be. In manual cataract surgery, proper alignment of a toric IOL relies on hand-drawn ink markings made on the surface of the eye, which can run or fade during the procedure. Any inaccuracies can lead to misalignment of the toric IOL and may affect your vision after surgery. Robotic laser cataract surgery helps eliminate any potential alignment inaccuracies, giving you the opportunity to restore your vision to its full potential. When you choose robotic laser cataract surgery for cataract removal and astigmatism correction, you can rest assured knowing you are choosing the latest procedure available to treat and restore one of your most valuable senses, your sight. Ask your eye surgeon about restoring your vision with robotic precision during robotic laser cataract surgery.